It's fate since I'm going to Japan in a few weeks, so. Let's open it up. So in this package we have shinsu bean paste, marron pie, butter cookie, buffalo, mochi chocolate, big marshmallow, ramune candy, makan gummy grape, tsuki pero chocolate sticks, and cheese arare. So, I'm excited. Let's try. Gone. Don't get into that. myself, I always have like my eyes open because it's like, am I just like the token black person on your channel, or do you really like me? So I made this collab with all black ASMRtists, and it did really well, and I was really happy that everybody got decent exposure. But there's been times where I've been asked to collab, and like the only person that would upload the video is the one ASMRtist, and I'm kind of like, why? Why can't we all post at the same time? Person might think like, oh, maybe it's better on one channel, so that way, you know, like, I don't know, I don't know. Because in my head, even though it's the same content, right? Okay, what I was gonna say was they might think like, oh, it's the same content. It's spread out, we don't want to get views, but in my head, if all the channels post the content, everybody sees these 5 to 10 other ASMRtists, everybody will get more recognition, you know? So, just weird things like that. The cookie is really good, by the way. I want to save it. ASMRtists have. like a drink. Am I supposed to put water in here? Let me see. Let me read. So it says, experience the refreshing taste of Ramune drink. In this pack of Ramune candy tablet by Marota, they come in a handy card neck bottle, just like iconic bottles. Okay, so I'm supposed to taste the candy. It's supposed to taste like soda. Shut the hell up. So, but luckily I've never had to tell somebody. sure so many people have their preconceptions of me, but I don't give a damn. Next. It is the, what is this? Buffalo grilled corn snacks. Savory. Savory snack. Let's get it. I'm in the mood for savory. I have too many sweets. Look at the picture. She has corn in her mouth. That's cute. But I've had people be cool with me, but just stop talking to me altogether, which is cool. Because I don't really know you in person. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not going to lie. I used to get upset about, you know, ASMRtist kind of like, maybe it was me. Because I used to deal with like really bad anxiety and stuff like that and just imposter syndrome and everything, but. appreciate my friends, honestly. Because you never know a person. I'm grateful for being in a space with so many amazing people. But, you know, one bad apple can spoil the bunch. Like, one bad interaction can make you weary. I'm now opening up again, but I'm smarter where I'll make better decisions about what I give all of my energy to. Stuff and comment some outlandish stuff.